KTF family, you already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy Preston, aka Press, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video, and today we react to Demi Lovato. I'm a Lovatic, and it feels so right for you. So without further ado, let's get into these vocals, bro. Let's get into these vocals. I'm a Lovatic, you're a Lovatic, and it feels so good. God, I can't sing. I know. It's horrible. It's atrocious. Get me to these vocals, though, bro. Get me to the vocals, bro. Hey, man, I'm so excited. Hey, I'm good. I'm real good.
First of all, I just want to say thank you so much for having us.
First of all, I want to say you look beautiful.
And by we, I mean my poser. Give it up for my poser.
Look at the crowd, bro.
And we can't forget the incredibly talented Mr. Nick Jarrett.
Look at her, bro. Look at that smile, bro. Ah!
Reasons why you ran. Don't make you a good man. Yes, I understand. We were on time, the wrong time. I wasn't getting much right. And I don't know why you can act cold.
Bro, Demi Lovato is fucking... Bro. Shit don't make no sense how beautiful. How beautiful. Perfect. Bro, Demi Lovato make you want to sing. I know I can't sing, but she make you want to do this shit, bro. Man, she one of my top five performers, bro. She be making me feel this shit, man. Like I wrote. A lot of other artists don't do this shit, man. They don't perform like this. But she do. Top five performance. Hey, that's fire, as usual. As usual, that was fire. I didn't think it was going to be anything less than fire. Hey, real quick, I want to give a special shout out to all the Levotics that's on my channel, man. This shit started with you guys. And from the bottom of my heart, I love y'all. And I appreciate all the love and support. I know I've been slacking with Demi Lovato videos. Hey, just keep commenting in the comment section, you know, of things you want to see from Demi Lovato. I know she dropping her Tell Me You Love Me music video this Friday at 10 o'clock a.m. So I'm going to be on that. But from the bottom of my heart, sincerely, guys, thank you for all your love and support, man. I'm at a loss for words, man. If you're new here, please consider subscribing for more Demi Lovato reactions. If you're not, you already know what it is, man. It's your boy, Preston. As always, remember to keep the faith. Till next time. Peace.